The GL tweak autofill distributions calculates the remaining debit or credit amount and automatically populates that amount in the debit or credit field. So you can see as we continue to enter lines in here, with each new distribution, it calculates the remaining credit amount, in this case, from the original 15,000 and populates that amount into the credit field. This tweak works in the GL transaction entry window. It also works in payables, purchasing, receivables, and sales transaction entry.